Hey guys, today we are going to be playing Roblox like usual.
I went to North Shore because I was seeing a facility specialist. And,
yeah, we're gonna play.
And he's the one who found out because my.
Yeah, let me just decide.
My primary bio, he's like, there's something that I can't get. Like, they did, you know, exploratory.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
They did exploratory surgery.
I'm
gonna
be playing. Oh yeah, I know. Roblox Tycoon.
So then I went to the specialist. And I was and he's like, no, I have to see for myself. And so. He does everything again, and he has to die. He's like, you don't have an inverted.
I'm just going to.
What he was finding that he couldn't get out.
Slam this. Whatever. Okay, now it's working.
And so he did. He removed. He wound up doing.
Oh yeah, I forgot to buy the pizza place machine.
Just to go
oh my gosh, what happened? Is the game frozen? Like, this is too weird. I broke the game. Okay. Yeah. Since we can't play, now we're gonna play another elevator game. Last time, another video we played, the normal elevator. So we're gonna play another elevator. The elevator we made. It's by I Wish for Pi 1. I'm gonna go in there.
If you have a goal, like if there's a, you know, like I was trying to achieve an objective, so I'm like, I don't care, you know, go in there.
Right, so I did it in May, so it took me a couple of months to give my schedule back.
Oh my gosh! What? Okay. Haha! I did it.
Yeah, I was on pills. I had injections. But none of that worked.
You know, it is, the injections are really terrible. Besides the fact they just blow me up even more for like 20 pounds, I constantly put them on. I didn't move. Last 20 pounds, I didn't even move them. I just walking with them. And my back and my mouth is just. So I really did not like the injection
aspect.
You tried it, right?
Yeah, I tried
it.
It was after the surgery.
Did you do the IVF or
no? No, so
hopefully
I
will not be
Done. Because I'm thinking about scheduling too, but I'm just
I was all scheduled. Like I had every calendar, every day, what he had to do, what I had to do. We had our appointment for IVF after the surgery, like Jeff the Wave Center on time. Whatever, the 18th of the month, I was supposed to go in to start the injection, whatever it was. So I don't remember, the whole process.
Oh, here. Oh, no, yeah, no.
It was Gold Coast. That's what it's called. Gold Coast fertility. And the doctor was very well known for something.
Oh, seriously?
And so,
oh, I hate that pain.
Ready to go. And he had also a beat on.
3, 2, 1, ding!
And, no, it was for you to have water.
You want some water?
Oh, but that's okay. I'll
take that. You want some water?
So I called them and I said, you know, this and this didn't happen, and I'm supposed to be on this one for the first day. And he's like,
so, I'm going to end this video. Bye, guys.
Like,
subscribe and touch the bell.
You know, like, you didn't expect, I didn't expect.